Hey everyone, we are in the Turalli forest, like not in but near to it, and unfortunately the entry of the forest has been closed, so nobody can enter into the forest. So if you are planning to come here, no, it's not open. And yeah, it looks good from outside, but we couldn't get into the forest, that's the bad thing. And also park we could see from outside, but there were no people over there, so I can say the park is also closed. So we will go to the next place, but I feel on the first day of the year this was not expected. We are just done with our lunch from Jayanagara 4 block, and we have come to Kabban Park, and near to which we have Vidhana Sauda, Karnataka Vidhana Sauda over here. And we will also show you some of the clips of the Karnataka civil court. Yeah, so that is actually just right in front of me, like I can say opposite of Vidhana Sauda. And Chandan, how do you feel?
Good only. I don't know why they called Vidhana Sauda here. In Delhi, it's called Vidhan Sabha.
Yeah, so in Karnataka maybe, or in Kannada we say that. So it's very beautiful, like it's magnificent.
What's this place?
See, I don't know very well. I know this is Vidhana Sauda. That's it. Like, I don't know which is the one. Yeah, it's lawn. It's lawn. Kabban Park, which is one of the beautiful place after Lal Bagh, and Chandan is tired, he wants to sit. It is so pretty. Kabban Park, and we got to know there is a cake show, and we just came over here and we will enter inside. Yeah, cake show. So we will see what are the cakes, different things that they're gonna show. It's an exhibition, it seems. So I'm so excited. It's 100 rupees per ticket, but it's okay. Let's see what's inside. We just randomly found and we are just going inside. So this is Kingfisher Tower, UB City. If somebody knows what is UB City, this is it, and this is how we have to enter inside. What if I say that the Statue of Liberty over here is a cake? Yes, so all the images I'm gonna show you, statues I'm gonna show you, is really a cake, and it's really crazy over here because we can see a lot of cakes as well as people.